Hello everybody, Jennifer here. I hope you're all doing well. Welcome to another video. I just wanted to show you guys my glow-in-the-dark garden stones. Now we're under light right now. Unfortunately, it's not bright enough. So, before I turn off the lights, I'm going to use this UV flashlight to shine on these garden stones so that they will glow a little bit brighter once I turn off the light overhead. I bought these out of Amazon. And when I try these out after using this flashlight here, they glow very bright. And I love all the colors that are in here. I mean, look at this. Let's see here. We've got like an orangish pink color, a light pink, a blue. I love this green. It's kind of like a lime green. Sort of glows. You'll see it better once I turn off the light. And this one's a white stone, but it'll actually glow blue once I turn off the lights, or the light above, anyway. This is an actual blue. So we get all sorts of colors in here. A couple shades of pinks, a couple shades of greens, blues. Nice. Even some yellow ones here. Let me see if I can really get these to glow. Okay. Already it looks like they're glowing. That's what I like about this UV light. Unfortunately, with the UV light, they don't stay bright for very long, so I'll have to continue shining the light on here. Okay, let's turn off the light. Ooh, look at that, hey? Look how pretty this is. Yeah, some of the rocks underneath aren't glowing as much because they didn't get as much light. So here's what looks like we have a blue one, a yellow one, a green one. You can't really tell on the screen, but, well, maybe a little, yeah. You can sort of see the difference between the yellow and green. Either way, they're all pretty. Look at this. Look how they glow. These are so pretty, aren't they? I love these stones. You can get a bag of these on Amazon. They're called glow-in-the-dark garden stones. I decided to choose the multicolor because if you learned anything about me in the previous videos, I've always said I don't have a favorite color because I like all colors. And that's why I chose the multicolor. Yeah, as you can see, the stones underneath are not quite as bright, but that's okay, you can still see them. Let's take a few of these. See how they sound in my hand. These are so pretty. I like that sound. Almost sounds like marbles. Not quite, but it's still a pretty sound. Either way, and pretty colors to go along with it. Looks like it's getting darker, so let me shine the light again on these. Such pretty colors, eh? Imagine if you had a yard filled up with these things. That would look so cool. Now the bag I got had about a hundred of these in it. But they also sell them in 200 count. You can get them in blues. You can also get them in greens. In multicolored. I haven't seen a bag with just this color in it though. That's okay. I chose the multicolor because the way they look together when they glow in the dark. Ever since I was a little kid, I've always enjoyed glow-in-the-dark stuff. Like I always say, I'm a child at heart. I definitely love the color of this one. My mom, her favorite color is blue. So this would be her favorite one right here. It kind of looks purple on camera. It looks like it's purple on the screen. Let me see if I can brighten this one up a bit. Then again, this one could be a white one. Like I said earlier, the white ones glow blue. Ooh, there we go. That's better. See that? Let's see. Let's brighten up each color here. Like that one, kind of like an orangish color. And since, of course, this was the most recent one that I lit up, it's brighter than the rest of them. Let's do a green one. You know, it looks kind of white on the screen when the light's shining on it. Oh well. But there we go. Now it looks green on the screen. I love this color. I gotta say, this is one of my favorite colors. I don't have a specific favorite because, like I say, I like all colors. Let's brighten up one of these ones again. This one looks like one of those orange ones again. When it's under normal light, it looks kind of like a pinkish color. But when it's under UV light, it actually looks kind of orange. Well, it looks white on the screen, but once I turn off the light, gets a bit dimmer, you can see it kind of glows into an orangish color. Pretty cool though, hey? Let's light up one more. Let's try this one. Looks like this may be another blue one. A pretty blue. When I first showed my mom these, she wanted to see how the blue one glows in the dark, because like I said, that's her favorite color. She likes her blues. It's amazing how we all have our own favorite colors. That's what makes us all different. Not just the fact that we all like different colors, obviously. We all have different qualities, personalities. So, pretty colors, hey? See my hand. Makes such a lovely sound. Yeah, they don't stay bright for very long. See how bright I can really get these, have these rocks as close as I can to the UV flashlight. Turn it on. those are. Anyways, these are my glow-in-the-dark garden stones. Set them down gently. I don't want to make too much loud noises. And let's break these up one more time. I use this UV flashlight quite a bit. Sometimes it's fun to look around the house to see what glows. Anything that that is neon or fluorescent will shine bright under UV light. I gotta get myself one of those UV light bulbs for my room. And then start making some posters or pictures with that black paper that I have. And use my fluorescent oil pastels or crayons or colored pencils. That's another idea I want to do for a video. So you may see that coming up at some point. Can't exactly say when, but in time. There we go. Look how bright that is. Isn't that gorgeous? Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. I know it may not be much, but I just wanted to show you the pretty colors of my garden stones. Because I thought this would be something relaxing to see. I hope you enjoyed these sounds. I hope you're all doing well. And I hope to see you guys soon. Take care. Lots of love from me. And I gotta say, I definitely recommend getting these. Especially if you're a gardener. These would look really pretty in a garden. Let's break this up one more time. Again, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I will hope to see you soon.